They represented the leading edge of what became the fourth generation of American fighter slash attacker aircraft,